Number one, setting objectives. Set objectives for organization and decide on targets. Communicate the targets to other people in the organization. So the organizing work, dividing it into activities and jobs, integrate the jobs into a formal organization structure, select and appoint people to do the jobs.
इसमें जो सबसे बड़ा
motivating
वो क्या आ गया measuring का
measuring comparing performance against the target or
benchmark set करते हो उसको measure भी करते हो तो Drucker ने तीन aspects बताया major जो manager की responsibility के business में क्या managing the business
managing the managers
और तीसरा है managing workers and their work
So a team, a major interview their performance and develop. ये तो वही वाले points हैं जो ऊपर लिखे हुए थे।
तो थोड़ा का वो क्या हुआ organize?
हाँ ये अच्छा बना है। ये क्या notes हैं? ये कोई book है?